This tutorial will show how to print from your Google Drive app. When working within Google Apps, it's important to use the Google menu options over the browser menu options. Using the Google menu options will ensure that what you see on the screen is what you get when you ask Google to perform various tasks. For example, printing. So, for example, here I am in a Google Doc and I'd like to print it, have a hard copy. I'm going to go up and use the Google's menu options, either this print icon or Google Drive's file menu, and choosing print. Google Drive will format the document into a PDF preview. And because I'm in Chrome, I get a print dialogs box on the left-hand side here. This is where I can choose my printer from the list that are installed, or save this directly to my desktop as a PDF. I can then specify, do I want all or certain pages printed, how many copies, margins, and other options. Once these settings are set the way I would like, I can then click print and send this off to the printer. Things are a little different if you're printing a Google spreadsheet. The process is the same. I'm using Google's file menu and choosing print. Except now I get a print settings screen that first pops up so I can specify some configurations because it's a spreadsheet. Like, do I want the current sheet or all sheets, no grid lines, do I want the document title included, and layout settings. When I choose print, it takes me to the familiar PDF preview and print dialog box on the left-hand side. The process is a little different if you're in one of the other browsers. For example, here I am in Firefox. I'm still going to use the Google Drive file menu and choosing print. But in Firefox, it immediately wants to download a copy of my Google Doc as a .pdf. This will download probably to your downloads folder, unless you've changed the settings, in which case you can then open the file in preview and print from that application. In Safari, the process is also a little different. But again, I'm going to start in the same place. I'm going to use the browser Google Drive's file menu, not the browser's. Choose print. And I have these options here. I want to print from my computer, in which case Safari immediately downloads a PDF version and then opens it in preview, which I can now use Preview's file print menu and choose the printer I want, set up the settings I want, and then when I'm ready, click print. So to review, when you want to print, make sure that you're using Google's menu system, in this case, file and print, so that you are guaranteed that what you see on the screen is what you're going to get on a nice 8.5 by 11 piece of paper from the printer. And just be aware that the process after the file print may be a little different depending on which browser you are using. This concludes this tutorial.